It's your girl, fitness model mama, Jess Picado, and I am back with another video. But this time, instead of trying on a bunch of bikinis and slutty outfits, I'm gonna be putting on makeup on my face so that I can turn into a passable 8. Thank you, makeup. Thank you, makeup. No, but really and truly, I love makeup so much. I have most ideas of what I'm doing. I ask people sometimes for help. I do watch beauty gurus, but I will be real with you that I didn't really like all of the drama stuff, so I kind of fell off a little bit. I really just kind of wanted all of them to be best friends and not racist, but apparently that's not real life. So I'm here now to be the new, the best beauty guru in the entire world that knows absolutely nothing about makeup application. But here I am, giving you all my tips and tricks that I use on the reg, on the dales, on every single daily day of my life. That's not really true. I don't actually wear makeup every day. But I will say, like, if I had to pick, like, two things to wear, it would be my lashes. Yes, I don't get eyelash extensions. I put on eyelashes every day. I put them in my hand. These ones, as a matter of fact, they're cheap and they look great. You might be thinking they look horrible. To me, they look great. I haven't had any issues. This is all beside the point. I am working now with the amazing BoxyCharm. And oh, by the way, I was totally fangirling when I got this email. I just keep fangirling like anytime any company that I really, really love reaches out to me. I'm like, really me? Like, actually? Sweet. No, but I really, really do love them because they give you a ton of like high-end products. It's like 5 every single month and it's $21. And the box literally retails for over $125. And if you can't tell already, like I have like way too much make, like guys. I have so much makeup, literally the most. And I really only, well, no, I do switch up my products every once in a while, especially if I'm doing a shoot. Actually, photographers always give me like kudos on my makeup. They're like, it looks nice. It looks natural. Like it looks good. Some girls come and it looks a mess. So I guess I'm not doing too bad. So I figured I would just go through the box that they sent me and we'd kind of like break down what's in here and if I really liked the product or not. Yeah, so I guess let's just like delve in. But let me say also, if you do sign up for BoxyCharm right now, which by the way, there's going to be a link, like it's going to be the first thing down in the description below. I still have the same nails as the last video I did. But these are literally maybe the best nails I've ever had done. I still can't get past, I get compliments on them constantly. Beside the point, if you use a code that's listed down below, it's BoxyPerks, and you get Glam Glow, InstaMud, 60-second pore refining treatment, this is literally $40. Like if you walked into Sephora or Ulta or wherever else or wanted to order it online, this is $40. You pay $21 for this. Oh, the thing came up. And look what it said. Oh, it's so bright. Well, let me turn this down a little bit. It says, hello, sexy. Isn't that cute? All right, I'm gonna turn my lighting back up because I feel like it makes me look more attractive. All right. So I got this. I'm not gonna put it on right now because I have makeup on my face. So, but I am kind of interested in it. InstaMud 60 second It's only 1 minute of perfect pores. Okay, so it's a foaming mask treatment. Interesting. I kind of want to smell it and see what it's like. Okay, so it looks like, is this what beauty gurus do? I'm the best beauty guru now. I have like no beauty guru drama, so. Oh. Ooh, she's purple. She is purple. I wasn't expecting that. What does it say? Ooh, I guess it just like foams up. Ooh. Oh, it's tingle. I just spit everywhere. It's really, really tingly. It's so tingly. It feels honestly like, what's that stuff? The lip gloss that I like the lip venom, whatever's in that is also in this. It smells the same. It's like that minty, tingly stuff. I'm gonna wipe this off now. Ah! Clearly a beauty guru. She knows what she's doing. She's here, she's prepared, and she's ready to glam. Oh, look at me removing that like a pro. Best beauty guru 2019. Ah! Okay, no, but really, BoxyCharm. I have been using this like for forever, so I was kind of psyched. If you sign up for it, use my link down below. It helps a girl out, you know? I know it's like a lot of men watching this, but you gotta get a gift for your wife. You gotta get a gift for your daughter. This is like, this is great. It's $21, dude, but she's getting like over $125 worth of items. Like, plus this $40 pore refining mask. Do you want her to look on point, sir, or no? Do you want her to look snatched to the gods or no? I'm just saying. I'm gonna leave that there. Now let's open it up and see what is inside. So it looks like this when I first open it. Comes with a little paper. Just paper says. Ready for a flash facial? Ooh! So this is a $10. I guess it's for a fast little facial at Ulta, the skin bar. Ooh, this is a list of things that are in the box, along with their retail. Remember, this box is $21. Like, I know I keep saying that, but it's always like amazing to me how they put so many items in here that are like really good in quality for so cheap. Okay, this is the first one. It is the Elemis Superfood Vital Veggie Mask. And the retail value is $35. Holy ish. I love a good mask, to be honest. I just like smelling them. If I smell something, I know whether or not I'm gonna put it on my face or not, you know? Sometimes you smell things and you're like, that literally smells like dirt and I'm not putting that on my face, because when you put a mask on, you want it to feel like relaxing and enjoyable and like good and happy, not like, what the heck was that? Ah, I can't open it. Ah, these nails. Why are you deceiving me, nails? Why are you deceiving me? I'm just trying to live my best life and you won't let me. You won't let me. Best beauty guru ever, right? Am I right? Damn it. I'm literally using like picks for teeth. Open this. Stop judging me. Ooh. Ooh, that smells good. Maybe I'll do this tonight in my bath. That's great. $35? Holy. Holy moly. All right. So this is the next thing. I have no idea what this is. Oh, it's a brush set. And the retail value of this is $30. What? Let's see what's in here. All right. I am really picky about brushes. I will say that. So these are by Luxie. It looks like this is a foundation brush. Oh, it is. See, I did know. I knew what it was. It was a foundation brush. Bruh. I know about this stuff. Ooh, this is a large eye blending brush. These are actually really kind of nice. This brush is really great. Ooh, precision crease. Like, these are great. I'm really excited. I'm just gonna pop these into my little brush area. Totally a mess. And yeah, I'm gonna keep moving forward. I'm really excited about all of this though. It's pretty awesome. Next item I got is this really, I see it already. So this is Butter London. This is one of my favorite brands for nail polish. I like was obsessed with their nail polish, and they have like really, really good lipstick. This is a Natural Goddess eyeshadow palette. And like, first of all, can we see how beautiful that is? Like, this is gorgeous. I would just like, I wanna like take this with me and like carry it around and stuff. Like, this is beautiful. I love it. Let me see what's inside of it. Oh my gosh, this is gorgeous. So it's got tons of different colors. That light is so bright though. Sorry if you can't see something. I'm just like, you know, like I'm the best guru, but also like still learning, so. It's whatever. This is really beautiful. Enchantress, Queen, which is like kind of a pink, Star, Diva, Temptress, and Femme Fatale. I'm gonna try some of them. I'm just gonna put it on my eyeball right now. Cause that's like what beauty gurus do. All right. Let's see. I'm gonna put, none of these are really, really blending colors. I'm trying to use the brushes too. This is like a crease brush. Let me put a little bit of Temptress in my crease. It's like that really nice, rich, dark brown. That's like very intense. Ooh. Honestly, I would probably put a little bit of like foundation on this brush and put it in the crease. This could be like a really, really, really good brush for cut crease. This is pretty incredible. Like, this is, ooh, yes. This is a really nice, like, look at that. Can you all even see? I don't know what you can see and what you can't see. I love it though. I feel like it looks good. Looks good to me. Ah! All right, let's leave that one. This is realistic, okay? Those other beauty gurus, they make it look so easy. This is real. This is real life, okay? There's this other one, Diva. It looks so pretty. I wanna put it in like the little corner of my eye. The pigment is really nice. It's really cute actually. Oh, there's a mirror in this. Oh my God, I messed up that crease so bad. I look crazy. I legit look crazy. And that mirror, I looked good. What's that about? Why did I look good in that one? I'm gonna blend it out now with the brush that they gave me. Mm. That's actually really, really nice. That's a great color. I'm happy with this. Like, I think this is great. I'll definitely use it. I'm gonna add it to like the 50 other palettes I have. The thing is though, like, I really do use them. I switch them up all the time. I get bored of one and then I'll be like, eh, I'm done, and switch it. So the next thing it comes with is this Appeal gel liner. It retails for $21 for a gel liner. I think it's brown too. I'm gonna be real with you, like, this is not a color that your girl would normally wear. I pretty much stick to black eyeliner if I'm gonna do an eyeliner, which, as I'm getting older, sometimes makes me feel like I have to be really careful about what kind of eyeliner I'm using and where I'm putting it, where I'm placing it, so it doesn't make me look tired. Sometimes you can put too much and you're like, yikes. You can have like a Britney Spears 2019 sort of look. You know what I mean? Like, no shade, but shade. I love Britney Spears, don't get me wrong. She's killing it. But the eyeliner though, girl, let's have a discussion. Let's have a discussion. Just a quick one, you know? Nothing serious. I just want to know why. And who is letting you do that to yourself? Or is she trolling? I never know. All right, let's see what this looks like. I put a lot on the waterline. Okay. This is like not showing up in my waterline. Or maybe it's just really light. Okay, yeah, it's just really light. I put a little bit on my waterline, a little bit on the outer edge. And then normally, I would just pop like a lighter color on the inside and the bottom. So now that I've done that, I'm gonna take the, oh. Probably not the best one. Honestly, I'm gonna use the same brush that I used for the crease. No, I didn't clean it. This is real life. We're doing real life glam with Jess. Real life glam, girls don't clean between uses. I might clean my brushes realistically like once a month. Maybe like once a month. Ooh, she's cute. I like it. Y'all probably can't tell, but I can tell, and it's cute. All right, I saw one more item up in this box, and it is Alamar Cosmetics Mother of Pearl. Is it the color? Okay, it's the color. It's a lip gloss, and it's sparkly, and the retail value is $10. Cute. Let's see how she looks. I think it really helps that they send a palette with a mirror. Wow. Otherwise, like, I don't know how else to be a beauty guru, because it looked crazy when I did it in that one. Like, absolutely crazy. Let's see here. First of all, it tastes really good. Why it tastes so good? It's totally out of line, but that's like on trend right now. So, yeah, just trying to make them lips bigger than what they actually are. Complete mess, but trendy. It tastes like something and I can't remember what. Reminds me of something. It's not bad. It's not good. Ooh. It reminds me of dental fluoride. Like the fluoride when you're a kid and you, like the bubblegum one kinda, and you had to bite into it. That's what it is. That's what it is. But all right, guys, so if you are interested in BoxyCharm, which, like, why would you not? This is a great gift. It's a great, like, birthday gift. It's great for literally just like a surprise. It's $21. You get like a free $40 mask if you use a code. And so, like, why would you not? The link is down below in the description. Be sure to follow me on all my social medias and keep up with your new favorite and the best beauty guru here on YouTube, Fitness Model Mama, Beauty Guru / I don't know what I am. Beauty Guru. Okay.